Respite. Let's take a respite from saying this word improperly when we say respite or respite, unless you're British. Respite.